All right, here we go. Wednesday morning. We've got inflation numbers due out today, CPI. That'll be interesting. Heading into the open, stocks very quiet. Dollar trading lower, nearing two-week lows. Seeing strength in the euro up above 1.21. Seeing strength in the pound up above 1.38. So that dollar getting leaned on once again. Like I said, CPI, inflation number due out today. We'll see what shakes with that. Now, if you're still in the midst of making plans for the holiday on Monday, it's President's Day. I know it's a big ski day. It's a big get away with the kids day. I get that. I'll be doing it as well. But if you're looking for something else to do while you're stuck indoors, guess what? Nadex is open. I know stocks are closed and commodities are closed. FX is still ticking, and we'll have a number of currency pairs available for trading on Monday. Check out our social media channels for more information on that. All right, folks, let's go get it. I'll check in with you tomorrow. Bye-bye.